I don't know if you can hear them or not. You just seen one flitter by, but the wrens are back. Above my head. Right up in there somewhere is one. Right there. Flitter, flitter, flitter. I don't know what they mad about. if you look right over here above my shoulder, whenever I move the camera, you'll see their nest. I moved it. It's underneath that yellow clipboard in the bags. I moved it further away from me. It was sitting here by that round disc right there. Silly birds. Right at the tip of my finger, I intentionally left a hole for them to get in and out. If you can tell, I've used that expanding foam to, look, there's one. I left a bunch of sunflower seeds up there for them. Chipping away at them. But yeah, up there in the ceiling, I left a hole for them to get in and out of. And also for ventilation. But anyway, that's besides the point. There it is. It's coming closer. Look. Hey, birdie. How you doing? Oh my. I dare not move. Don't want to scare it off. It went up. He's walking on the shelf right up above me. I hear his feet clicking on the wood. Or her, I don't know. They're in their winter coat right now, so I don't know if it's male or female. They're difficult to tell in the winter. There it is. What's it doing? Is it looking for bugs? Y'all see, I still have green tomatoes growing. You believe that? Have to hold it wet. heck of an event for a frosty December morning. Puguru out.